We all want to have a better life. We want that not just for ourselves, but for our families, our friends, the people we love. And research and scientific advances is the path to getting there. My research is really focused on trying to understand how cells in our bodies make decisions, and then we use that information to design technologies to get cells in our bodies to do what we would like them to do. So for example, we might try to train immune cells so they can recognize cancer mutations or infectious agents that get into our body and then destroy them. Cancer immunotherapy is creating cures that are almost miraculous for a lot of patients today. However, they only work for certain types of cancers and only for a fraction of the patients. So we're trying to develop new types of cancer immunotherapies that will work for most people, if not all people, and for many types of cancer. If this work doesn't continue, what's at stake is that patients who are suffering will not get new therapies that could save them or prolong their lives. At the end of the day, that's why we're here. And so to me, this is my way of trying to make the world a better place, try to come up with new cures, new therapies, to help people live healthier and better lives.